Hello everyone, welcome to Thanksgiving Day. First of all, everyone, I want to say thank you so much for watching my video, and I hope you guys are doing well, and I know I am. And today is a Thanksgiving Day here in America, and I've been up very early to get everything ready and cook. So far we are going to have a lunch Thanksgiving, because tomorrow I'm gonna be working very early, and my visitor, it's always every year in every Christmas, my kids and my grandkids, that's all. So, but I always make it special and make sure I have plenty of food for them. But this year I was just going to gonna make a little bit cooking just for me and my son and my husband and one of my granddaughter who lives here at my house. And I told my two oldest kids that they can just celebrate that at their house this year, because I am working very early. So, but obviously everybody decided to come, all of them come. So I don't know if I have plenty of food for them. So, well, let's see. but I told them they can just stay home and just cook a little bit for their family and just relax for this holiday. But they all decided to come here anyway in the last minute. And I got already I bought everything already, and I'm not about to go to the store and shop. And it's so crowded at the store, and I don't want to do that, but hopefully I got plenty here for them to eat. So anyway, everyone, I'll see you guys in a little bit. In a few minutes, my kids and grandkids be here, so I'm excited to see them. And again, I'll see you guys in a little bit. And happy Thanksgiving to everyone. And sana ay nasa mabuti kayong kalagayan. At I don't know kung Thanksgiving also dyan sa Pilipinas. I think it is. Hindi ko lang alam, no? Pero happy Thanksgiving over there in the Philippines as well. My visitor is right here. Say hi, mga lula! Uy! Look at me in the camera! Look at my mga lula! She is waiting for her a cousin. She's excited. And also I cleaned their playground also. So in this little tiny table, I'm going to put my desserts over here. So that's where the dessert's gonna be. The foods, the rest, turkey, ham, and everything else will be in this dining room. That's where it's gonna be. So it's in the oven right now because I want to keep it nice and warm before they come here. Everyone, I got my grandkids' playground. I'm sorry to say that my backyard, it's messy because it's covered right now with leaf, because in winter it gets all the leaf, it falls off to the ground. That's why everything, all the it's all leaf in messy right now. So anyway, there's my my granddaughter. Anyway, the trampoline, it's all, I cleaned it already. And their swing, the little house in the sea, so I cleaned all of it in so later they can play. So now I'm ready for them. It's my turkey, nice and delicious and juicy. Let me see. It's my turkey, nice and Delicious and juicy. Let me see. You ready to eat, Grandma?
Maybe.
Oh, you did. Okay. So this is our dinner aisle.
I did not mean it that hard.
I know you.